The next piece that we're going to perform, one of my favorite film composers just because he's so quirky. Some music for a Darkened Theatre, some selections from Danny Elfman. Danny Elfman started his career as a rock star, really, in a very experimental band, Mystic Knights of the Oingo Boingo. And you can hear his approach to experimental composition throughout a lot of his films. He has a very unique voice in the film world. And you'll hear it in this. This piece contains selections from, Edward Scissorhands, Beetlejuice, Tales from the Crypt, The Nightmare Before Christmas, one of the original Spider-Men. There's been so many Spider-Mans at this point. I'm forgetting anything?
That's it.
Okay. Good. So, music for a Darkened Theatre, which is a collection of songs by Danny Elfman for film.
Thank you.